All right, I just got a question on YouTube about how to check the transmission fluid level in a 1988 Dodge Dakota, and so I'm just going to post this quick video here. On the left-hand side, underneath the hood, there's a dipstick right here. You're going to pull that dipstick, and on the dipstick it reads, you probably won't be able to read it, so I'll read it for you. It says add, okay, and then max level hot, idling in neutral. So what you're going to do is go ahead and pull that dipstick and make sure you do have some fluid in there. And if you don't, go ahead and at least put it up to the line where it says add. And then from there, go ahead and make sure your vehicle is on a level surface. Put some blocks under the wheels to make sure it's not going to roll back and forth, because you do need to put the vehicle in neutral. Go ahead and start the vehicle, get it up to a good hot temperature, and again, make sure you have the vehicle in neutral. And then go ahead and check the fluid level and see where it reads on the dipstick. If it's not up to the place where it says max level hot, idling in neutral, what you're going to want to do is just add fluid and until you get it to that point. Hope this has helped you out. If you have any comments or questions, definitely feel free to post them. I'll do my best to answer your questions. And as always, have a good day.